Hey guys, what's up? And welcome back to our very last Let's Play. So, we have Borderlands the pre-sequel. I got this one for Black Friday last year, and I only played the first mission, so we have a lot in store for us. The other three, I've played most of, or all of it. For two of them, I've played all of it. For one of them, I played most of it. So this is going to be the one where I only know the beginning. I always say no to that. Let's just get a new game going on here. Loading. I don't even remember this. The last time I played it was Black Friday. So, actually, oh wait, I do remember this.
You've got some explaining to do, Tiger. Trained from childhood as an Atlas assassin with over 1,000 successful jobs to your name. Damn near killed my two best men before they brought you in.
She said we're her best men. That makes me feel good.
Here's how it is, Athena. I'm gonna ask you a single question, and if I don't like your answer, you will die. Aim at the prisoner. Now, I will ask you this only once. Why?
That is a long story. After the fall of General Knox, I wandered Pandora as a hired gun. One day, I received a job offer from a low-level Hyperion programmer. Come to the moon, it said. Hunt a vault, be a hero. I didn't trust Hyperion, but I was too hungry to pass up a paying job.
And what did you find?
Violence, insanity, and a hero.
So are we in her story right now? Damn! See, I don't remember the characters at all, so... What the fuck, Claptrap? As a mistake.
If the Lost Legion hadn't ambushed Helios Station,
everything might have gone a different way.
So we can be Athena, Gladiator, action skill, Kinetic Aspis, combat style, outcast, assassin with sword, with sword and shield, Wilhelm, enforcer,
into the sky!
Hello, okay, what the fuck is behind him? What the hell? Action skill, wolf, and saint. Combat style, cyber warrior with air support. That's actually really badass.
Time to play dirty.
Nisha, the lawbringer. Action skill, showdown. Combat style, rootin', tootin', and gun shootin'. And then claptrap. The frag trap. Action skill vault hunter.exe. Combat style, it's not stupid, it's advanced. I want to hear something else he says.
Step right up to the sequence of trapping.
Okay, I don't know if I want to be the enforcer, because he seems really badass.
That's gonna work.
Oh, the enforcer or claptrap? Claptrap.
Resequencing combat protocols.
I just like claptrap. Actually, no, I like that one. The skin. We can have default. Have Papuri. Red Desert. Ready or not. Ooh, that one's really cool. Locust. Mossy. Green around the gills. Bluish, in the navy, ion sphere, gold spice, sure wood. I like gold spice actually. Condiment compliment, cost in bronze, carrot bod, cadminium tint, pastel drop, shadow box, user interface, vault hunter. I don't know if I want that gold. Let's do gold spice. Yeah. Name. Yeah, let's just keep claptrap. Oops, you nearly chose to play as claptrap. Close one. I know you didn't mean that, did you? Yeah. Oh, hold on. You meant claptrap, right? Annoyingly cheerful and talks a lot. You're sure about this? Seriously? Claptrap? You've heard about this weird action skill, right? This is really, really what you want? They should have put after that. After you say yes on that one, they should have said, alright, dumbass. I don't even remember his action skill.
Hello, Vault Hunter, and thank you for entering Hyperion's...
I was about to say, that's not my fucking...
The Hyperion space station is currently under attack by insane dog military forces. Please,
take this echo device. Now, valuable mineral.
Sorry about the mess. Things got really hairy once the Lost Legion attacked.
I feel like I'm not even Claptrap right now.
There! Let me open this door!
That's a save, isn't it?
Open for me, oh door! Cat's just around the corner! Let's go! The Lost Legion are really making a mess of this place!
Really point.
Wipe them out.
I like how I throw it, my clip after I'm done with it. I'm just like, nope, and throw it. Okay, well, most of that was just. There we go. Okay, I feel like this is where I should end it, because we're almost running out of time. So, mainly, this first one was just getting all into it. But yeah, if you want to see more of the series, hit that like button and that subscribe button, and I will see you in the next video. Peace. Bye.